let me ask you a question. Do you want to become a better YouTuber, level up your skills, and in turn grow your channel faster with higher quality content? You do? So do I. Which is why in this video, I'm going to tell you about the best YouTube courses on Skillshare, an online learning platform and community where big name content creators drop their knowledge bombs and share their beardy wizardry magic that makes them great YouTubers. And best of all, I'm going to show you how to watch them for free.
Wow!
No excuses now. If you want to join that top 1% that are living the dream as successful content creators, then you need to get good at all things YouTube. And that starts with Skillshare course number one. YouTube for Beginners, How to Start and Grow Your YouTube Channel by Ali Abdaal. Ali goes all in on this course and doesn't hold back. Literally 4 hours of value learning all about YouTube. Now bear in mind that Ali actually has his own YouTube course that costs several thousand dollars. This is worth the Skillshare membership cost alone. If you haven't heard of Ali before, then he's a runaway train of success, starting his channel to document life as a student doctor. He's left that career choice in the gutter and become a content creating phenomenon. So Ali is currently approaching 3 million subscribers and has got multiple income streams and over 40 videos that surpass 1 million views. So it's fair to say this man is well qualified to teach you a little bit about YouTube. Now what I love about this course in particular is that he leaves no stone unturned. From why you should start a channel, to overcoming your fears, generating video ideas, scripting, filming, lighting, editing, everything about YouTube and the kitchen sink. Now normally I prefer the courses that are niche down and focus on one area of expertise, but on Skillshare there are two exceptions when it comes to YouTube teaching. Ali and a young man called Marcus Brownlee, otherwise known as MKBHD to you and me. YouTube success, script, shoot and edit with Marcus Brownlee. Now I don't know about you, but I'm an absolute sucker for tech videos. It must be the masochist in me that likes to sit and drool over shiny things that I can't afford to buy. And Marcus is one, if not the, leading tech YouTuber with over 15 million subscribers. He is a tech giant's dream. I mean, if you can get him to jump up and down raving about your next gadget to a targeted audience, then it's marketing perfection. Again, on his Skillshare course, he goes into the key areas that a new YouTuber should consider, as well as existing ones who are looking to improve and refine their processes, and maybe learn from one of the best. Everything from researching your videos to growing your channel, it's packed full of little golden nuggets of information that will level up your skills as a content creator. Now, Ali and Marcus's courses are probably the best all-round offerings on Skillshare, but I'm a believer that often the riches are in the niches, especially if you've got a good understanding of the different components of running a YouTube channel, which is why I've included course number three, which in my opinion is essential if you ever wish to adapt to the ever-changing ways people consume YouTube content. YouTube success, build an authentic channel that's worth the follow by Sorel Amor. The key word here is authenticity. Look, there's a place for everyone on YouTube. It's one of the best platforms to embrace those quirks that make you, well, you. I believe there's never been a more important time on YouTube to embrace who you are and use the authenticity to build a loyal following. That doesn't need to be millions of people. Often quality beats quantity, and I think Sorel's course will help you here. As a more creative influencer, she gives some great advice that will help you empower who you are. And whilst you may not think it, people love that. They want to see your quirks and uniqueness. It makes you relatable and real and helps develop that like, know and trust factor that can significantly grow your channel. Now I've said this a million times on my own channel, but if you want to help yourself, then start by helping others. Focus on value, and if you need help with this, then jump into Sorel's course. Fourth on the list is advanced video editing with Adobe Premiere Pro by Jordi Vanderput. Now one of the main skills that puts people off starting a YouTube channel is video editing. So many people are terrified of tech, so they get out of Dodge before they've even tried to learn how to edit videos, which honestly isn't as bad as you think. Now one thing I should point out, depending on the presentation style you want or if you're using a Mac or Windows device, there are tons of different video editing options out there. This course is about Adobe Premiere, and I've included it because Jordi does an amazing job with this course. He has a fun and entertaining way of teaching and has put so much effort into the 3.5 hours of solid teaching, broken down into short modules so you can then learn and practice each step. This is a really good way of learning video editing, in my opinion, and one of the fastest ways to develop your skills. Break it down into manageable chunks. Now, if you don't want to use Adobe Premiere, don't worry. There are courses on Skillshare for all video editors, so you can't really go wrong. Now, before we cover the last four, I should take a moment to tell you how you can get Skillshare access for free. So recently, I had the pleasure of putting on my big boy pants, conquering my fears, and working with the amazing team at Skillshare to create my very own course. Now, it's pretty small fry compared to the ones we're talking about here, but the Skillshare crew did give me a special 30-day trial link to share. So if you want to take a month off your day job, stock up on supplies, and live and breathe Skillshare learning for 20 hours a day, every day for 30 days, then go for it. It won't cost you a penny. The link is in the description. But before you do, I watched this video from YouTube legend Nick Nimmin, who talked about the most important skills every YouTuber should develop. First on the list was presentation and the art of being engaging. Sounds great, eh? But what if you're quiet, shy, inexperienced of speaking on camera? Well, that's where Class 5 comes in, which is How to Speak Confidently on Camera, a guide for content creators by Nathaniel Drew. Now, I have to say this is one of my favourite courses as I can relate to it so much. Skills like researching, creating thumbnails, editing, they're all easier to learn in my opinion. Whereas developing your presentation skills and learning to actually talk is like fighting your own natural behaviour and beliefs. Personally, I've never been comfortable in conversation with strangers, always worrying about what I say, whether they'll think I'm boring, and after 40 years, that grinds you down. Everyone feels like on YouTube that you've got to be jumping up and down, speaking at 100 mile an hour and constantly attacking the viewer's senses to leave them watching in stunned disbelief. But do you? If that's not your nature at all, then how should you act on camera? Now, Nathaniel's helped answer these questions for me with simple methods and explanations, and in just 75 minutes of your life, he could do the same for you. Obviously, we aren't all the same. And if you're a Billy Big Balls who loves to smash the door open in a room of strangers and hold court with all eyes on you, then maybe you don't need this one. But I did. Romanticising Your Life, A Beginner's Guide to Creating Vlogs for YouTube by Carrie Cakes. Now, vlogging is a Marmite subject for me. I never had much time for the me vloggers out there on YouTube that are purely there for self-indulgence. I admire their hustle and dedication to the craft, but in my opinion, it's not value-driven to the audience, so it just doesn't connect with me. Carrie Cakes has changed my perception of that, and I thank her for it. In this course, she explains what vlogging is and how you can incorporate it into your videos. She made me realise that the viewer gets that feeling of being there with a vlogger, living the experience through the video. The value is in the escapism and experience. Now, I've noticed recently that on YouTube, even in niches like Make Money Online, more and more success stories are incorporating vlogging and storytelling. They do this with case study videos that document how they achieve something, which makes it seem more tangible and real to the viewer. And I think what Carrie delivers in this course are some great ideas to how you can bring vlogging into your own channel and add a unique perspective. Now, Carrie's a travel vlogger, so we incorporated the sights and sounds of the world she explores. More often than not though, YouTubers are sat in their spare bedrooms, surrounded by the kids' toys, trying desperately to look professional. If that sounds like you, then check out Course 7. Jevon has tons of subscribers on YouTube and creates some epic content, and that's because his niche and job is in filmmaking, so he's a bit of an authority. In his Skillshare course, he talks you through the basics that any home-based YouTuber would benefit from, such as how to set your camera up, how to get good clean audio, how to choose a backdrop and set up the lighting. He runs through a couple of demos and shows you a checklist of all the things to put in place before you start recording. Whilst this sounds simple, trust me, I forgot to charge batteries and even pressed the record button so many times, and it is ridiculously frustrating. So whilst Jevon's advice is great, the fact is not all YouTubers want to be on camera themselves. Many prefer to be completely anonymous, which takes us to course number 8, Make Animated YouTube Videos by Polymatter. Polymatter, or if we use his real name, Evan, has a unique style and beautiful simplicity around his YouTube content. He creates deeply thoughtful videos using visually stunning animations, and he's built an audience of over 1.6 million people. And in this course, he shows you exactly how he does it, how he writes his scripts, crafts stories, and then the animation itself using very simple shapes. This is one of the things I love about YouTube. You wouldn't normally get a chance to learn this from the creator themselves. After all, Polymatter's content isn't about starting a YouTube channel or how to animate, yet in Skillshare, they encourage creators to share their skills and experience put together in these small courses and in turn build their brand, generate new fans, and even make a bit of money in the process. Now, I mentioned earlier that I just created my first Skillshare course, proving that anybody can if I can. Now, my course is also about creating animated videos for YouTube, but using a different technique to Polymatter. And if you want to watch that course, or any of the ones that we've featured in this video, make sure you grab the 30-day trial using the link in the description. And if you want to know more about Skillshare as a student, or maybe one day as a teacher yourself, subscribe to the channel, and I'm going to share everything that I've learned so far, including the video coming up next.